collapses like a sack of grain after that incredibly well-timed punch exploded on his jaw. The champion struggles to rise. He's on his feet, but he stumbles backwards from the continuing effects of that devastating punch. Let's watch that again in knockout slow motion. Walcott comes in almost nonchalantly. Now here comes that left hook. That punch twisted Charles' head almost completely around. Look at his distorted features.